Immediately after the explosion, my office was filled with the injured. I was the only doctor in the district and had only my housekeeper and a Pullman porter for assistance. They were very severe cases, and even some people who had been turned away from the hospital came to my office. In spite of the warnings, I worked steadily both night and day, doing outside work on the hundreds who were scattered all over, though the horse was up to his knees in the blizzard. After 4 days, I went to City Hall and was given 2 nurses. Work was still very heavy, and eventually 8 more nurses were sent. Weeks later, I still have upwards of 51 cases due to the explosion and the conditions it created. I have not charged a cent to anyone since the explosion and will still do relief work, but now I must snatch a half hour's sleep.
In the hours, days, and weeks following the Halifax explosion, hundreds of people were treated free of charge at the home of Dr. Clement Ligoure, the first black doctor to practice in Nova Scotia.